Hello, everyone. I'm Chief Meteorologist Frank Billingsley. As you know, it has been a very wet night for a lot of folks with a lot of lightning. We've had reports of quarter-size hail at 288 in the Beltway, also hail up in Magnolia, flooding in Rosenberg, lots of high water around the area. Certainly be careful if you are out and about. This whole area is going to continue to move along, so we'll be out of this as we get toward about 9 o'clock. But until then, we could still see some 40 to 60 mile-an-hour winds on the east side, lightning, nickel-size hail, and 2 inches of rain per hour. Those are the rain rates. But once we get to about 8:30, 9 o'clock, this is going to continue to move on out. Perhaps a scattered shower, but nothing like we've seen. It's going to be interesting for Saturday. We really warm up ahead of this next front, and this is for midnight tomorrow night. That front moves through very quickly without much fanfare, except that behind it, the winds will be about 30 miles an hour in town, 40 at the coast. We could see gusts of 50 down in Galveston. It's going to be a really breezy Sunday. So strong storms through at least 9. I have 11 here. If you're way on the east side watching us up toward Lufkin or the Beaumont area, you could see them as late as 11. And then Saturday's going to be warm with a midnight front, 30 mile an hour winds for inland counties, 40 mile an hour winds at the coast with gusts even higher. So be careful. Here's your full forecast. 20% chance of a shower with that front, but that's late tomorrow night. Most of Saturday will be dry. Sunday will be dry, just windy. Monday finally calms down and cools down to 46, 76 on Tuesday, another front with a slight chance for a shower Wednesday, Thursday. And then as we head into the following weekend, it's delightful, but that's next weekend, not this weekend. Get all of your weather for it anytime here at clicktohouston.com/weather.